problems. Maybe you've been eating too much.
I didn't say I had a weight problem. I said I had a weight problem.
So did I.
I sit here on the wall, waiting. I have a feeling something's going to happen.
Something good?
I have to wait and find out.
I'd be safer if you wait on a lower step.
I like the view from up here.
What do you think is going to happen? How about the queen?
How about her?
Never mind. Maybe you've noticed the queen isn't very popular around here. Maybe you've even guessed why. Some people have a sharp tongue, but with the queen it's more than that. I'll keep a watchful eye on the house if I can. Hello, girls. Everything going well with you? I sure have plenty of time left to move, so you're waiting too. And you all look very pretty today.
Where are you going?
Off.
Off where?
Just off. Sometimes I go on, and sometimes I go off. Sometimes I go up, and sometimes I come down.
Will your girl sound that silly giggling? It makes me feel on edge.
He is on edge.
Is this the way to the Queen's croquet ground?
Wait, I hate that word, and it's very rude to say.
I beg your pardon, sir, but you look so much like an egg.
It's very provoking to be called an egg. Very.
Some eggs are very pretty.
Some.
Stop going. Say your name.
nothing of the sort.
Did you hear him contradict me? It's enough to make me wish.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. I'm just so sick and tired of being criticized.
Then why don't you change? She'd make a fair enough Daisy, don't you think?
Why are you playing it all in a row?
Conversations make me feel dizzy.
Whoa, you'll go. I better call someone.